In 2015, a 990 square feet 8 floor unit will cost you around 850,000. In 2020, a similar 990 square feet 8 floor unit will cost you 1.554 million. Why are so many people still buying during this pandemic? Just another update on the new launch sales figures. Developers sold 3,493 private residential units, excluding ECs, in the first quarter of 2021, compared with the 2,603 units sold in the previous quarter. Besides the pent-up demand, the COVID-19 pandemic has brought interest rates down as governments around the world inject funds to support the economy and investors flock to stable assets which offer more predictable returns. The surge in demand has led to a decrease in the unsold, uncompleted units in the market. Current unsold, uncompleted units stand at 21,602 and it has been trending downwards since the first quarter of 2019. The last unlock cycle started in 2016 when the unsold, uncompleted units dropped to around 20,000 units. Our analysis of projects with at least 700 units launched in 2018 showed that most of them are sold out within 2 years. Even the larger projects launched in 2019 have moved more than 60% of their units to date. This clearly shows the strong underlying demand for properties as people aspire to have a different lifestyle. Let us take a look at these two projects for comparison. High Park Residences launched in 2015 and Park Clemens launched in 2020. In 2015, a 452 square feet 7 floor unit will cost you 417,000. In 2020, a similar 452 square feet 7 floor unit will cost you 708,000. In 2015, a 990 square feet 8 floor unit will cost you around 850,000. In 2020, a similar 990 square feet 8 floor unit will cost you 1.554 million. With the pandemic shutting borders and disrupting the usual flow of construction workers into Singapore, many projects have been delayed. This will inevitably lead to construction costs going up, and that has also fueled demands for private properties now, because many people are worried that the costs will be borne by the consumers eventually. Many buyers feel that the land costs and construction costs will go up the longer they wait. They rather buy something now. Like the comparison that I have given you, a similar unit in 2015 will cost you a lot more now in 2021. The first residential government land sales tender for 2021, a plum site in the Farrer Park area, closed on Tuesday, April 27 evening, after attracting 10 bids and a robust bid price that showed the developers' hunger for land. City Developments CDL and joint venture partner MCL Land emerged the top bidder at 445.9 million. I quote from Straits Times article, "The top bid of 1,129 per square feet per plot ratio is at the upper end of the analyst's estimates. It is also higher than that of another GLS site in Perumal Road, where Uptown at Farrer is being developed, which was awarded at 1,001 per square feet per plot ratio in 2017. Since Straits Times mentioned Uptown at Farrer, let us take a look at this project. Land cost of 1,001 per square feet per plot ratio, break-even price of 1,561 PSF. If you go back to 2019 September, which is when Uptown at Farrer was launched, you will see that this batch of 538 square feet units sold are at the price of around 1,800 plus PSF. And this 538 square feet unit is actually a 2-bedder unit. So if I do a search today on 6 June, you will see that currently, a 2-bedroom unit in Uptown at Farrer is going at an average of 2,026 PSF. Does this show you how strong our property prices are despite the ongoing pandemic? Now, let's go back to the site that CDL and MCL won for 445.9 million. Based on the estimated number of 405 housing units, you will see that the estimated break-even price for this development will be 1,715 PSF. How much do you think this project will be launched at? How much do you think this project will cost you in 2025? Here's another one, record bid for Tengah EC site. How much do you think will be the developer's break-even price? Do you think this EC will cost more than a condominium in Punggol? If you would like us to analyze a particular project or area, feel free to drop us a message or give us a call. We'll be happy to share more in detail with you.